Hey guys, so today's word of the day is sage, and sage is not just a definition for the herb or the hue of the color green, but also means an extremely wise or knowledgeable person like Albert Einstein or Sheldon Cooper. I know he's fictional, but still great example. So if you ever need to describe someone who's super, super, super smart, you can use sage. So yeah, thanks for watching and stay tuned for more.